in Texas. We're driving on the whatever it's called, the high interstate.
Sam Houston.
People in Texas aren't very good drivers. No offense. But I guess neither are people in Utah, so. And I'm already really greasy. I'm not used to this humidity, even though I live in a planty place.
Plant box.
Yeah. Anyway, we're going to our hotel, and we're meeting our three daughters because we're going to go to dinner. So I'll introduce you to all of them. And say hi, Biff. The girls are almost here. Down the hall. We didn't order room service. Housekeeping. Hi.
Hi.
Does that bother you?
That flashlight's gonna make me so ugly.
Are you blind? So we're headed to Ellie's graduation.
I did.
Hi, family.
Hi.
Hi, Rich. Okay, so we're at Tom's Thumb Nursery in Galveston. Wow, guys, there's a lot of stuff here. What is this lovely thing? A lot of caladiums. Ooh, lots of bougainvillea hanging. That's a good idea. It's pretty. Yeah. Lizards?
Like, I bet you I saw 20 of them.
Like just living here or they're... Yeah. Well, we'll definitely have to go see those, except for I'm sort of afraid.
What are those? Calanchos?
They look like hibiscus, but...
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah. Guys, there's these little lizards everywhere. They're sort of scary. This is so much fun. Look at this cute jade over here. All of its little woody stems. I love it. Not sure what this is. A whole bunch of fatsias in here. Little one better. There's some more down there.
Yeah. We'll come back.
Oh, there's the Chinese evergreen.
Mm. Is that the Maria or the Cutlass?
Oh yeah, I'm totally getting this. Look what we found right back here. Hi, kitty, 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 kitty. So we went to Walmart and they had kind of a lot of cool stuff, but we can't get it because it's all too big and we have to go on a plane, so that kind of sucks a bit.
Yes.
Now we're just heading to pick up the girls at the beach and pretty much on our way home. Hey guys, so I'm back from my trip and we had a lot of fun. Now I'm going to show you the plants that I got. And I don't know if you guys are going to be disappointed with me or proud of me, because I only got two. And mostly it's just because we were going on a plane, so I didn't have a lot of room. We should have drove a van, but we didn't. So I'm going to go ahead and show you the two plants I got, and then I'm going to show you some plants I got since I've been home. Okay, so the first plant I got is this plumeria. I've got to root it, so I better go put it in some water now. But I was really excited because this is a yellow plumeria, and yellow is my favorite color. And I got this Chinese evergreen. I think it's called the Stripes variety. It did look a lot prettier, but it was on a long, squishy, hot car ride home with my daughters. It got some wilted leaves that I had to cut off, and it had a hard life there for a couple of days, but it perked right back up. Gosh, it's so pretty. Look at the variegation on those leaves. So that was my big plant purchase while we were on our trip. Okay, I also got this ruby necklace. They are so cute. I've always wanted one of these. I saw a big pot of it somewhere and it's just beautiful. Okay, and then here I've got a Algerian ivy. I've got the plain green variety and I love it. So when I saw this variegated version, I had to get it. Okay, and then here we've got it's another type of Chinese evergreen. I honestly am not even sure what variety is. I haven't looked into it yet, but I know it's one that I don't have. It sort of resembles the Siam and then the Stripes one that I just got all together. Love it. Okay guys, well thanks for watching. I hope to see you at the plant swap on Saturday. It's this Saturday, and I think that's the 18th. 10 o'clock a.m. Mountain Time. Hope y'all have a great day, and remember to plant on.